New Orleans is ruled by thugs even more ruthless than LA's most violent gangs.
You know, the Crips and Bloods tried to establish themselves here. These guys killed them. Simple as that. Gone. See you later.
We look at gangs like this, it's like a car would move to us. But a gang, it takes 15 people to get in two cars and do a drive-by and kill one person. In New Orleans, I just saw one person kill 15 people.
From the